What up, peeps?
This is it.
It's the big day.
Day one. Well, yesterday was day one, but today is the official day one. Yesterday was other stuff.
That was just like
day one. Stuff. And this is crazy because we're doing this ourselves. Day.
Are you excited?
I'm nervous. I got to perform as Jim Jack.
No, it's like you're usually doing a little part in things here and there. Yeah. And now this is like all you, son.
This is crazy.
I'm gonna be making a little cameo in the video. Not sure what.
I'll be making a cameo too. Chip Chocolate's gonna be the whole video, but you'll see me make a cameo in the video with Gina. But Chip Chocolate, this is Chip Chocolate.
Chip Chocolate is his own dude.
Own dude, though.
I cannot believe this. They took the banana off of the car.
That's not a good thing to do. We have to go find another banana. We have a ton of bananas, I think, in the video shoot. I've seen like all the videos.
Oh yeah, yeah, I saw them too. But it's more fun to drive with a banana because it gives you something to do and laugh at.
Nervous? Yee up on Pepper's Farm with a full side of cookie, that's my lucky charm. Pop the cookie, I'm sweating.
Woo! Double stuff, no flexing. Woo!
It's catchy.
I love that part.
It's so catchy.
Woo! We are on site at the location getting ready to shoot for 12 hours.
It's a BTS or BTH. BTH.
Behind the scenes, S.
BTS. I'm tired. So
what would the H be for?
Scenes.
One of the outside scenes are being shot right now, and it looks amazing. This video is honestly coming out way, way better than I had expected, and I want to give credit to everybody who's helping out right now here on set, and to you guys, most of all, the Dope Fresh Nation who are holding it down. Jesse's over there right now. He's reviewing some of the clips, making sure it came out all right. If you guys are interested in seeing a little bit, I'll give you a sneak peek of Jesse's wardrobe for Chip Chocolate. So here you go. Bam. You guys have seen that one. This is pretty crazy too. It's hilarious. It's like humongous cookies. You wouldn't even know that that's a shirt if you looked. If you looked at it like this. Oh, he's not sure if he's gonna wear all this stuff yet or not, but it's crazy and it's a lot of fun. I'm enjoying it.
I Dope Fresh Nation, still shooting the videos. This bananas, getting lots of cookies. We going with ham, Sean, let's go. Yo, it's your boy Chip Chocolate. Jesse's doing some things down there. We doing this video. We going ham dough.
Looking fly. Damn. Apparently, real paparazzi literally showed up, no joke. So, Chip right now is gonna kick him out. He doesn't want him on the set.
You know what I'm saying?
Where's this paparazzi guy at? That's so funny. I can't believe he got in here and we didn't even know. Is that him? Is that a little sneaky?
Yeah. This was him.
I can't believe it. This is how Chip Chocolate is down, apparently. Alright, I get crazy busy to shoot this video, son. Chip Chocolate. So I'm gonna hand over the vlog, the precious Dope Fresh Nation, to my homie Gliss. He's gonna hold it down and make sure he gets all behind the scenes. So here you go, Gliss. Be very careful with them.
Dope Fresh. We out here. Here are the ladies of the hour. Can we get a Dope Fresh Nation?
Fresh Nation.
Yeah, definitely, definitely. Okay. How y'all feeling the Chip Chocolate video?
Delicious. Yeah.
Best rapper alive? Say Chip Chocolate!
Chip Chocolate! Chip Chocolate!
Hey, what up? What up, PBP Nation? We're all set of the video. We're doing it.
Woo! Hey, PB Swag, PB Swag.
Chip Chocolate, music video, cookie dance, officials going down, it's crazy bananas. Sign. Sign.
Drake just came in.
Oh, he's a writer.
Hey Drake, how you feel about Chip Chocolate beating you on the charts, man?
Peeps. Sorry I haven't been vlogging much this video because I don't want to give away too much, but there's like 100 people here, if not more, to shoot this thing. It's crazy. You guys are gonna flip out when you see this thing, man. It's gonna be nuts. I guess food just showed up on the set, but you don't understand how big this pizza is. Look, that's my hand. Holy guacamole. I don't even think I'll fit in the frame. What? That's a pizza though. I just wanted to step away from the video and talk to you guys. So I don't think I can vlog much of it because I don't want to spoil it. But, honestly, I'm stressed out as hell, but I can't wait till this is over so we can go back to our regular life and back to New Jersey and go back to the regular vlog. So I know some of you guys aren't. So I just wanted to like step out and like just take a break.
You like missed the vlog.
I know. I just want to thank you guys again for all this. I mean, this is something I've been wanting to do my whole life, like to make something this cool and share it with you guys, like to make something really epic and share it, like something I'm proud of. I don't know, we've been working really hard, but honestly, every time I talk to Gina, we talk about it, we're like, I just can't wait until it's over so we can go back to our regular life. And then I can post it. It is fun, but I want
to. For you, it must be so much harder because he's basically, obviously, he would be in every shot because.
Gina just got into that last shot.
Because Chip Chak is the
but
star.
I love you and thank you for being so supportive. And thank you guys, Dope Fresh Nation, for being supportive. When the video comes out, you guys are going to lose your minds. That's all I have to say. You guys are going
to
go
crazy. I can't wait to see the footage. There's so much.
This has been a lot of work. Like, this has been the hardest I've ever worked. Harder than the military, I'll tell you. I've been working on this for you guys. So, I just wanted to step out here and say, what up, Dope Fresh Nation? Look, I'm like, there. You know I go ham, son. Got her hair done.
No, I did my hair.
You did your hair.
You saw me do it. You kept coming together. I got my makeup done, though.
Looks pretty. You look very pretty. Everybody in the comments, this is what I want everyone in the comments to say.
No,
this is what I want you to say. I want you to go in the comments, spam the hell out of the comments, and say, Gina, you look very pretty. Because I said so. I said they have to.
No, they don't.
All right, you don't have to, but if you think she looks pretty right now, man. All right, let me get, the next scene is, oh, I want to tell you so bad. Next scene could damage my skin, basically. But I'm filming all the behind-the-scenes stuff, so when the video comes out, I'm going to drop all the behind-the-scenes stuff because it's really cool.
This beautiful thing Jesse did for me. So pretty. Oh no, our camera is dying. Jesse's getting prepared for one of the shots. Can you guys guess what's happening? You guys guess in the comments what is happening right now.
Well, that's a wrap for day two. One more day. And then it's back to normal. I can't wait to go back to normal. I like normal. That's the size of the pizza box.
How big it is.
Yeah, that was the pizza box that we just ate.
I'm gonna teach you guys a trick. My mom taught this to me. So, I don't know if you can see behind me. I don't know if it works.
I don't think it works.
I don't know 100% if it works, but it might work. All right, you know when you're driving and somebody behind you has their high beams on? I don't know if they realize it or not realize it, whatever, they're being a jerk, but you pull down your mirror and you try and shake it. You shake it to flash it back in their eyes. See their high beams?
That don't work.
So it's like you're shining the reflection back at them. It's like, yo, turn that off.
All right, let me do it too.
It's funny.
Yo, turn your lights down, love. We picked the worst possible place to stay at for this. We're staying in Santa Monica and there's like some light festival going on. And you guys from here know what I'm talking about. And it literally took us 2.5 hours to get back to the hotel. I'm dying. But it looks so interesting. I should be going to bed because we got to shoot in the morning, but I'm going to check it out. All right, so we found this thing. Spaceship.
Crazy glow.
I don't know.
Party. We don't
there
know.
Is a lot of people here. This is crazy. Anyone who knows anything about this, let us know. But there's that thing.
This girl is on the bars and she's got a light up costume. It's so cool. It looks amazing. It like outlines her body. Look what she does. It's so neat. It's a cool bike. With wheels on it. Oh, she has a sign. Venice Beach. Oh, look at this girl.
That's so dope. With
oh my god.
Let's go around and party here so bad. This looks crazy epic. Oh, I gotta
it looks like a lot of fun, but Jesse's gotta be on point tomorrow for your last day of the shoot, cookie dance.
I know.
You've been doing a great job, by the way, honey.
So sad.
Boo-hoo.
That glow thing looks so fun.
It looks fun, but it's not as cool as you think.
It is as cool as I think.
Unless there's more stuff that we didn't see.
Found out it only happens every other year, too. And it just so happened that we're here during it, and we gotta go to bed. Well, we're doing something epic, but. All right, peeps, we definitely gotta go to bed. Up early tomorrow for the last day of the shoot, and then hopefully back to normal. We go home soon, back to normal, and then we wait until this video is edited, because it's gonna take a while to edit. Cookie dance is still going ham. Thank you guys so much. This is like the craziest thing ever. I mean, it's spreading, man. You guys spread this thing. It could be really big one
it's
day.
It's because everybody loves cookies.
Yeah, cookie day is time. All right, peeps. We'll see you guys tomorrow. So peace on the street. Cookie dance.
No, there are so many
There's so many cookies.
People.
I can't help it.
There's so many cookies. There's so many people involved. It's pretty.
Huge. Biggest thing I've ever done in my life. Yeah. Thanks to you guys. The cookies. Love you. Come see how I'm living. The cookie in the blog.